just make friends instead. Don't ice me, homie! Can't you just leave us alone?
Glad you gotta fight dire bears and not me.
experience then.
You know what a diabear is, right? By Jove, you've done it! Look at all these diabear pelts! Now I can finally make a diorama! Alright, give me that document. Yes. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the prince... Back! I will speak with the prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the minister. Boy, oh boy, I will have the most dire robe in all of Canada. There you are. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. The prince thinks Canada is a monarchy! But there's other people with opinions, by God! Sorry, God. What's this? Who the fuck hits a bishop? Assassin! He knows not what he does! Remember the golden rule!
Feel my righteous fury!
Not my neighbor!
No, 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 no!
Turn the other cheek!
Feel my righteous fury!
Love thy neighbor!
Hey, I'm lucky!
He knows not what he does! Remember the golden rule!
Fury.
He knows not what he does. whoa! Please, you don't have to kill me. I'll go away and the prince will never know I'm alive. Please, take these dire pig testicles and tell the prince they're mine.
Replace his balls with the pig balls, he'll come back to life again.
Oh, these are indeed troubling times. Is he dead? Did you kill him? Yay, the bishop's balls! Now religion won't interfere with government. How can we ever repay you?
You said you would free the minister of Montreal, my lord.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made a promise.
Shh, you.
Quickly, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec. Give the Duke this. Hurry now.
A letter from the princess? What the? Why, according to this, the prince had something to do with the bishop's murder and has imprisoned the minister unjustly. Young man, if you wish to brave the catacombs of Quebec, you would have to speak with the monks who live to the southeast of town. Only they could train you in such sorcery. Perhaps he is the American everyone is talking about, Terrence.
Nah, can't be. He can't be a master of spellcraft. He doesn't even know magic.
He probably doesn't even know how to fart. What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know! What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know!
Who are you? Who are you?
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know! Who are you? Who are you? What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know!
Gee whiz, Whistle Witches! Stinky Mo Minky. Maybe you should see a doctor.
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know.
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? Somebody's baking brownies. Yeah, you should check for mud. You got mud on that one? That was
he knows Dragon Shout!
Any magician's apprentice can Dragon Shout! It's not like he farted into his hand and hit you in the face with it, Philip! Help us, spell!
If he's really good, how come he can't sneak a fart behind your fares? The sneaky squeaker! Very impressive! He is worthy of our training after all.
Yes! Prepare thyself, child! It is time for you to learn some true magic!
Your magic is impressive, young American! Not since Eric Von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess!
But now, you must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency!
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with Nagasaki! Here, watch again!
Now you try! Believe!
pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with one move.
Nagasaki!
Fart on a man's balls.
Oui, oui, oui. C'est la S-Mauvais. Allô? En secours!
That one sounded like it hurt.
Je suis libre! Je suis libre!
Oh. N'avez-vous besoin de quelque chose, sans doute?
Okay.
Sailor says traduit par sailor. Sailor says traduit par sailor.
Voilà. Bonjour. Merci beaucoup.